We have a short message from Lisa Murkowski, U.S. Senator for Alaska. Let's watch.
Hello, I'm Lisa Murkowski, Senator for the state of Alaska. I hope that you've enjoyed participating in this migration adventure. The birds that you've seen are all part of the great bird migration that happens all over the world. These birds don't know about country boundaries. They only know that their mission is to get to their breeding grounds in the north, then return in the fall to winter in the warmer climates in the south, and then they repeat this journey year after year. Along the way, going north and returning south, they have to continually fuel their bodies so they can make this exceptional trip. And that's why everyone across America and Canada and our neighbors to the south in Central and South America all have to that they provide safe habitats or stopovers for these wonders of nature to rest and refuel and then to move on. It takes a lot of energy, and their food should be healthy and safe, just like the food that we eat. I hope that you can experience the height of migration, no matter what state or country you live in. It's happening everywhere. I'd like to encourage you to observe and study your natural environment. So I hope you'll get outside and visit a national forest, a wildlife refuge, a state or a local park, and learn more about the natural world around you. Thank you.